back here getting this. Yeah. Because I think they're going to walk in and either propose up there. Are you propose? Is he doing it behind? Are you doing it behind?
I'll be here.
Yes.
115,
everybody. 115. Thank you, 115.
See right there how there's like just some lettering?
Do you even see it?
No.
Like, oh. Oh.
Like, it's microscopic.
That's
microscopic.
Tiny.
I okay. swear to God.
Show me the ring. Show me the ring. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Secret.
No,
it's a secret.
No.
All right, hold it. Fingers loose.
Are you guys excited?
Yes. So excited, oh my God.
Are you guys excited?
Absolutely.
Yes, yes, yes.
Woohoo, woohoo. It's nice, I have just Brian's butt in the shot.
I was trying to make your shot good.
What should we ask him, guys? How are you feeling, Nick?
Feel good, feel confident, or like just below confident. I've been reading and rereading what I wrote down, and it's not sticking. But it's okay. It's okay. It's all okay. It's all okay. That's kind of where my mindset's at. It's like I have a bunch of these thoughts and then just, it's okay. So it's okay.
How did you decide to create the proposal this way?
I knew she had amazingly talented friends and I thought I need to use them. And since we were together for so long, we've been together for like over 3 years, I figured, you know, if we knew we were going to get married early on, so I figured the proposal story should be big.
Why do you want to propose to Danielle?
Man, tax write-off is, yeah.
Shut your mouth.
Because she's the best. Okay, and I'm sweaty. That's all I have to say. I'm just very, very sweaty. So I have two handkerchiefs, one for tears, one for sweat.
Mm. Hey, you're gonna do great.
Thank you.
I've like stared at this 20 times and I can't read it. I'm like.
Hey, I wanted to ask you something and I asked your friends if they could help. So if you wouldn't mind just.
Thank you.
loved you for so many years now, and I'm just always stunned at how much I think about our lives together and how much of a part of my life you are. And what surprises me even more is how happy I am with every bit of it. And everyone here is here because you're a beautiful person inside and out. You're kind, you're stupid, talented, you're so nice, and we're all here because we want to make you happy. And I want to ask you something because I always want to make you happy forever. So, Danielle, will you marry me?
Oh my god!
My speech went out the window.
Oh my gosh. We're beautiful.
Everyone is here for you because you've been such an amazing person.
Oh, Nicole, I love you so much. You're so beautiful. You're beautiful.